Now we will learn how to identify the COM port number of the Arduino or a USB to serial converter connected to your PC. Here we are using the Windows platform. So you can go to the search bar right here and you can type Device Manager. Then click on the open. And here you can see all the devices attached to your computer. Now you can connect your Arduino or a USB to serial converter, and the system will detect. And under the ports, COM and LPT, you can open it and you can find out that your Arduino is connected to COM4, this one. So in our serial port programming code, you will have to use COM4. Now in your PC, the number will be different. It can be COM4, COM11, depending upon the model and make of the Arduino, it will be different.